but we're cursed with vulnerability, temporal chains. There are many totems, so stay away from those. And monsters have 100% increased area of effect.
All right, I will affect them with 100% more arrows.
All right, and I'm going to add some scarabs.
Exile.
Would you like fries with that?
I would love some fries with that.
All right. Let's roll.
Oh, it's this one. Okay. Hell yeah.
I want a divine. I want to six link my bow. It changed my life. Down here. Just die. Nothing down here. Don't mind if I do.
What was that?
I'm not sure. Oh,
you went whatever it was, it hurt.
Found it. All kinds of corpses. The stairs, the arena.
Oh, yeah.
Zinga.
Let's go. Ready?
Oh, yeah. Bang.
No, I am your target. He's dead. He's dead.
They're both dead.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Lame. Actually, we should check something over here.
I'm disappointed there's no recipe.
That might be over here. That just come to the up. There's still another area.
Oh, I see that.
Yeah. So if there's one, it might be. Yeah.
What happened there?
you get like that. Bombarded as soon as you come in here.
Yeah,
that's pretty cool. I usually ignore this area because the boss isn't over here. I found that out the hard way. I didn't realize the first time I did this map, you had to break the.
Did you get the grinning fetish?
Case. Yeah, I picked it up.
It's neat looking. Is it a wand or a staff?
It is a scepter.
Oh, neat. Cool looking.
Oh, wow. It's probably pretty good for a necromancer.
They get all the cool stuff. So that's my problem. I've been playing Last Epoch.
Yeah.
It's fun, but the movement is very slow.
Ooh. Is it kind of like a, what's the word I'm looking for?
It's just like this.
Oh, it's like this, but slow? Interesting.
Well, the movement speed. I'm playing a necromancer, and the minion build is, it's awesome, dude.
I would say the graphics aren't fantastic. I would say it's like Diablo 3, slightly better. It's not a whole lot different. This definitely a different like art style, but it's fun. You're like traveling through time in this world to like find these epochs, or like basically you're getting these shards and you put them together to stop this dude or whatever. It's a lot of fun. There's 5 classes with like 3 special, I think each one has like 3 specializations. So I'm playing the like acolyte, and there's lich, necromancer, and something else. But it's good. Nice. Fun. But yeah, I'm doing a straight minion build. I've got like a big old tanky dude. I've got warrior skeletons and archer skeletons, and then I have mage skeletons, and then for like my quick cast sort of guy, I've got wraiths. They kind of like die, so I use them like spells.
Nice.
Yeah, I just stand there. It's awesome. My favorite one is the big tanky dude, because he just leaps and crushes everything. I'm like, yeah, okay, works for me. But yeah, it's good fun. It's like I would say as far as like their target is like in the middle. It's like for people who are bored with Diablo 4 but don't want to deal with PoE.
That's reasonable.
Yeah, it's like right in the middle. It's definitely better than Diablo 4. Like, I'm upset with Diablo 4 because I thought the character creation and like the art design's awesome. And like, obviously it's AAA, so it's got voice acting and all that. But like, man, this after the campaign, it's just dog shit.
Yeah, because there's nothing there.
Yeah, it's nothing to do. There's no progression. There's like 2 good builds, and that's it.
Oh, but there's a $20
horse skins.
Skin that does nothing. Oh,
yeah, horse skins, and then a battle pass that you can't get the next battle pass with.
Yeah, that's true too.
All right, I have.
So what's next?
Hold on a second. Yeah, you probably don't want that. Are you using armor or are you using like cloth stuff?
This one's cloth. It's gonna be hard to top this one.
I was gonna say, I was like, you haven't got rid of it for a reason. I have no idea what your stats are, so I'm just gonna send this to you for shits and gigs, because just based off of what I think you're building, this is probably useless. But I'm trying here. I'm trying, all right? No good? Throw it away?
Yeah, you can toss it. I was trying to be more tanky, I would, but I don't want to be more tanky. I actually want more damage. So that's actually what is on mine.
Yeah.
And those 3 levels make a hell of a difference in damage.
All right. Copy. Oh, that's a unique. Alright, so I've done both of these. I don't know why. I haven't done Corrupted, that's why. I've got Arid Lake and Jungle Valley.
Ooh, Jungle Valley's fun. But
that's the one with like three or 4 dogs at the end or something, or like wolves or something, or birds, or
that's Bramble Valley.
Okay. That's right. Did that one. That's the one. I get those ones mixed up.
Oh boy. Hold on. So, cursed. Monster life. Cannot be stunned. Physical damage is lightning. Endurance. Here. This is what we're about to do.
I saw that.
That is everything that's on there. None of it's too bad, it's just a lot.
I don't see any reflection.
There's no reflection.
The reduced damage.
No reduced auras, no reduced life. Sucks. Yeah.
My DPS is going to take a hit because I'm like heavy on crit.
Same.
But, okay.
Oh, hold on. I think this is an open map, too.
Yep.
I think. Oh no, you die. These necromancers, I will hunt them down. Even if they're doing nothing to me.
Oh, that's because they revive things. It's annoying.
Yes. I could be on the other side of the map. I will come back and kill them.
Yeah, I think the extra gore just makes everything bleed. Like, everything is, like, super bloody.
And awesome. Oh no, what is causing that?
A harbinger?
Yeah, usually harbinger. Oh, I guess it was just the harbinger. That's annoying. Well, here's the, thing. Arena.
I just forget I have, Flame Dash. Okay, let's go.
I remember. I thought this was an open map, but I guess I was wrong. Oh! All these little nests? Find those. I don't know if it actually does anything, but I've kind of noticed that it drops better loot if you destroy all the nests.
I think we did. Oh, it came after me. I wasn't ready for that. Definitely just died.
Yeah, this thing gets very angry.
I noticed.
Thankfully, it charges.
Well, I was totally not paying attention. It definitely charged at me. All right, coming back.
Yeah, it's definitely angry. Because I am not doing a whole lot of damage.
Well, part of that is the crit thing, because I wasn't doing a ton either. Or is it?
Yeah, this might be a... Oh! Come back!
No! Stay away from me!
Stay near me. I can at least tolerate you. Oh, no! Come back! I mean, it can still fuck me up pretty good.
Fuck off.
Stop! So I have the gem second win attached to my flame dash. That is so helpful.
Does it give you an extra one?
Yep.
Nice.
And it recovers faster.
That's cool.
So I pretty much always have Flame Dash ready to go. Oh my god. Stop moving.
Just die already. This thing's tanky as shit. That not having that crit reduction though is fucking really pain in the ass. Thank you.
Oh, thank god.
Jesus. Okay, then.
That's, what, 40% elemental resistances?
Great. Doesn't seem to be helping, though.
Nah. Oh, I clicked the ritual! Shit!
Oh. Run in circles, run in circles. Running circles.
That's not so bad. Ooh. That's a nice ring.
Here's the Harbinger.
Do you just have Harbingers, like, in your map? Like, in your Atlas tree?
Yep.
Okay. I was like, yep. They're in here every time. They're good for XP if you get them.
Yeah, they're good for XP, and they drop a lot of currency items, so that's why I did it.
My mana is gone.
That was a mirrored item. That's cool. I still don't understand mirrored items, but whatever.
Yeah, I don't even. It's like a whole thing, too, for people. Like, oh, you gotta get the mirrors. I don't know if they have, like...
But they're not any better than any of the gear I've found or made.
Yeah, I think there's something to do with crafting.
Oh, I think I remember the bosses. Oh, nope, I'm wrong. I do not remember the bosses of this one. Found the arena. Might just be spiders. Yep, it's spiders.
I have electricity.
Oh, it's the Maven. And dead.
Hooray.
Godslayer.
Godslayer, good day.
And sell. What's this? I already have one of those. I have two of those. So, stash. This. And this can
go. Wow,
you
clicked so loud, I actually heard you clicking.
My intense clicker.
I've just never heard you click.
Like this?
Yep, I heard that.
Yeah.
Ah, what's next? This is fun.
What is next? We're running out. What's that one?
Oh. I mean, I have uniques, but I want you to finish your map.
I mean, uniques are part of the map, to be fair. Okay.
Yeah, but they don't necessarily go towards the thingy. At least I don't think they do.
Do you have Plaza?
Sure do.
What's up?
Plaza. Alright.
Looks like there's four after this, and I think that'll complete my Atlas map.
Alright, make it rare. Alright, let's hope corruption changes that. Nope, not doing that. Hold on. Okay, we shouldn't immediately die.
That's wonderful to hear. Underground river.
What?
What is that?
Oh.
All right.
It changed the map.
I hate when it does that.
When I corrupted it, it changed the map.
Yep. See what happens. Oh, it's got poison on the ground.
So it'll just be the underground river. That won't give you credit for the other one.
That's fine. give me credit for killing things.
I forgot when you corrupt it, it can straight up change the map.
Yeah, that's always annoying.
That's not something I usually look for. Oh, wrong way. I'm huge!
It's so goofy.
Did that do anything
do
for you?
All the damage.
Oh my goodness, what is that? Man. Down here. Now, bodies explode. Watch out for exploding bodies.
Oh, that's those do get me a lot. Same with the mines, actually.
I'm not sure, to be honest with you. It's in the middle
its
somewhere.
Its name is It. Oh, it disappeared. It
There's
that
them.
Fell.
Oh, yeah. That felt bad before. Ta-da!
All done. I apparently picked up a sword.
Congratulations.
Oh, I'm not going to walk into that delirium. Oh, thank you. Not right now, anyway.
Oh my goodness. There are so many.
Is your ego? No, I will not do your challenge. Ow! Stop hurting me!
Oh, those little...
Oh, I'm so fast!
Stupid-ass balls. Oh, you hit the-
You are
oh.
stupid fast.
You see that? I can't even see what's happening. Where are you? Meow.
Meow. I'll say, where do we gotta go?
I don't know.
Oh! Up here, apparently.
Did you find it?
I just flame dashed up. Okay. I found something. Yeah, I found it.
Hold on, I gotta get myself unstuck here. I'm getting there.
Yep, this is it. Alright, going in the arena. Oh, it's this one, that's right.
Oh, I died.
Did you just die?
Ah! Yeah, instantly. That was neat.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Come on, just let me finish it.
No, stay away from me.
My mana is gone. All right. Thank you for dying.
That would only slow me down.
All right.
So far, anyway. Oh, let's see if I instantly
die.
Sweet
music.
Yeah. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening.
That's a lot of Elskin gloves.
I don't know what's happening. I am just running everywhere. I don't
That's
know
all you need to happening. Do.
All that matters is that they die.
I don't even pick up contracts. I don't do heist.
Me either. I don't like it. Not a fan. Which is funny, because it's probably like one of the ones they spent the most time on.
Yeah, I don't care. I don't like
and
it.
Most people don't. I'm going down the stairs.
Okay, I want the shrine. Wow, that was close.
Did you almost die?
I did.
Oh my goodness.
That thing is going up the stairs. That was scary.
That's some magic in this one.
Wee!
Your music's on a little more of a delay than mine because that happened like 3 seconds later.
Oh, Harbinger. And in essence.
Alright, I'm coming.
It's right by the stairs anyway.
Oh, goodness. Goodbye. Can't tell if
what was that?
Shooting you or something else. Oh, that's a thing. It's still alive. That's a lot of health. Holy shit.
It's the essence.
Oh, so it's a.
Yep.
There you go.
Wee-oo-wee.
Oh look, there's an essence in here.
Oh, another one. I think I've used essences like twice.
I don't think I've used them at all.
Just to see what would happen.
You
know
here.
There's like
get a status.
There's like a very specific way you're supposed to use those. Strongbox.
Alright, I'm gonna put a portal here.
That's smart. Going?
Yep. What? Okay, I remember this one.
Stop running away.
Because she always ran like a bitch. My attacks are very slow.
Where is she?
Over here. On the left. Yeah, get some.
Hooray.
This one's not going to be great, but it shouldn't immediately kill us. That's pretty much what I'm looking for. Don't immediately kill me.
Yeah, I'm not even near anything. I shoot and I die.
Yeah. This one's not going to be fun.
Yeah, that. Okay. Yeah, that looks fun.
Oh my god, they're not dying. Good, now they're dying.
There's so many.
What the hell? They have a lot of resistances.
Yeah, they do. Your doors.
Anytime you see us, yep, you need to come do those.
I know, but I gotta just try to. Oh, I'm gonna die. Damn it.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Well, if it was easy, it wouldn't be fun.
I don't know. Sometimes I like things to be simple.
Yeah, but it feels so much better when you struggle a lot and then you finally like go through them and they're easy.
Yeah, that's kind of fair. Alright, well, I got one of the switches. There's one more before we can advance. Best to go this way.
Alright. Come on.
Oh, that's off. Totally action to go through. Ah!
Figured out what these like green wraith things do.
What the the tormented spirits?
Yeah.
Yeah, they possess things. That's all I know.
You know there's an achievement to get possessed?
Yeah, I have no idea how to do it.
I don't appreciate this guy at all.
Here we go. Oh, look, a blight. No, thank you.
God. Oh, I'm almost dead. Stay there so I can heal.
Oh. I forgot I have an aura for that.
Yeah, I was like, give me that. I'm half dead. The only way for me to stay alive is to leech life by killing them. Because I don't have any life manas.
Oh god! That was close. What is that? Huh. I didn't know I picked up a unique amulet.
Leave me alone.
Ah, good. We did it.
Oh, fuck me. This guy won't leave me alone. Go.
Yeah.
Super glad they have all the resistances to everything that I do. It's my favorite by far.
Before we go in, do that. So this guy drops a bunch of loot. He's a giant rock.
He's a giant. I'm gonna die.
Nope.
Die. Die. Yes.
Yeah. Now you can collect all the piles.
It's super cool.
I didn't drop anything.
Something in them. You lied to me. Ooh, scrolls of wisdom.
Ooh, those are rare.
Stacks of
seven.
They're
not considered currency.
Here we go.
Spider! Spider. Oh, shit!
The dragon.
Hey, what is that?
I don't know. I'll let you know when I look at it.
I just picked one up too. Coruscating elixir?
Maybe you got it and I didn't get it. I just read it.
No, you picked it up. And another one dropped. Thing is, how many did you pick up?
I think I only picked up one. I'm not sure. Oh, okay. I didn't really look. It's kind of a weird map to navigate.
It is.
Because it's like, I can't really see where the edges of like the cliffs and stuff are. And then I'm like hiding in the trees. Could you just die, please?
My mana is gone.
Alright, let's go kill him. Oh, see, missed. This is a neat map, though.
How many of the dragons did you pick up?
Oh, I have no idea.
And that one's done for now. Where's your friend? Oh. Why am I stuck?
I wish I could see what's happening.
I can't move.
What are you shooting at? There it is.
Because there's a giant tree.
He's done. Where is it? That's all of them. Where's the other one? Oh, and they're alive again.
There they are. Okay, that's two. And all three are down.
Yay. And let's pick up some random stuff. Nothing else I can pick up and sell. And I'm leaving.
Yeah. So I hit at least 94.
Yeah. It's good to do those challenges when you're like just leveled.
Yeah. Well, God. I hate maps that primarily do like long distance enemies. Oh, this is the one with Oaken.
My mana is gone.
With a what?
The oak guy. I think his name is literally just Oak.
Witness the star. Oh,
the fatal intervention assassin. That's both of them?
Yeah.
Nobleman's work.
Oh, it's just one.
Yeah.
Thought there was more than one.
There sometimes is. Harbinger.
Shall we kill the bus?
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Oh, stay away from the beam.
Yeah.
Is there anything here? Was that? Oh. Easy is what it was.
Alright.
Yeah. I can usually go toe to toe with him.
We gotta jump back and forth.
Yeah.
Let's see where he's at. I gotta like follow the little green marker.
Dang! I have an apple.
Okay. What was a waste?
It was a jeweler's strongbox and gave me absolutely nothing.
No jewels?
Nothing.
Please don't get me trapped again. Thank you.
Yeah, this is actually why I don't like the map.
Too much going on.
It's to, just like, narrow.
Get around? Yeah. Well, it's the like the little corridors and shit.
I and think then... the door is down here.
I don't like urban warfare.
Not many people do. Yep, I was right. Door's down here.
Can't see it. Where is it? Going in. I'm in.
Okay. It's another, like, room. Hello, that's a dumb statement.
It's another room, thanks.
Yeah, it's just another room, yeah. But, like, it's a chamber room. Where is he? There he is.
What can I, like...
This one is... Ah, deceptive! Stop slowing me down.
The annoying part though is there's still bad guys in here.
Yep. That would only slow me down. Yeah, I pretty much keep getting the same ones.
Yeah, death and taxes can fuck off.
Yeah, it was. I don't like that.
It's just dumb. It's not fun.
Yep. Agreed. I don't like those enemies. Little nipple throwers.
Oh, the... They just, like, blast at you?
Yeah, I hate that one.
It's those ones, and there's, like, another version of that that's, like a praying mantis or type thing that they shoot, like, the green. And they're always in groups. They're always in groups behind doors. Ooh, give me that. Let me have it. Yes.
It's these weird nipple throwers and
I'm so fast.
Wow, you're fast. How come I didn't get it?
I'm so fast you can't have it. Dude, it's making everything streak around. It's awesome. Oh, that's a harbinger.
Let me run. Oh, that's right. The boss, you have to activate. Activated. Oh my god. And then she constantly summons mummies and then giants. That's right. Hey, come back here.
There she goes. Hooray!
Alright. I got a giant hammer. I've never done this. So we'll find out what it's like.
I have, and I think I died. But the entire ground was consecrated, so... Is it unique?
Yep.
Alright.
My mana is gone.
It is a very dark map. Found a door.
That was quick. Oh, is this the one with the...
I put it in the wrong spot.
Okay, I gotta make sure I click arena. Oh, yeah, this is the totem one. I've done this one.
Well, that was quick and dirty.
No, there's four of these.
Oh.
See this? You gotta hit the thing in the middle. It's right here. It opens that door. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I've done this one. It's not too bad.
We're good.
Circles. Yeah, you just gotta keep going to the corners. And then at the end, you do all of them, if I'm not mistaken. Come on, open. Open the door. There's another one. It's over here.
Come on. I'm not even gonna put a thing out there. Map's pretty small.
Yes.
Holy shit, that was close. Oh, I see.
Yep, let me just go into all four corners.
I didn't even get to do anything.
Yeah, this way. This one will probably be ice, I think.
Oh, door is this way. Oops. Ow!
I think it's in the middle.
Oh, you already pushed the button.
Yep. I think it's just... Yep, here we go. Ready? That's it.
Dang! Hey, I got an Atlas point.
Yeah, I already did that one. There's so many things.
Was a pole axe?
That would only slow me down.
Oh, there's no automatic return point.
No.
I've done this one before, but it's kind of entertaining, especially now that you're in it.
What do you got?
Because you... So the whole goal is to get through it as fast as possible.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Deal.
And you have to kill everything.
Have you done the one where you have to jump?
I have not.
It's hell. I'm stuck here.
We got it all.
That's it?
Yep. Don't spend time looking for stuff, because once the time is up, you die.
Oh. What timer?
It's kind of a secret timer.
Oh. I feel like you found it?
I think you have 9 minutes total to complete the entire map.
Oh,
before,
I just died.
Like...
I jumped into the exploding blue rings.
Oh. Yeah, no, you don't want to do that.
No, I noticed.
Oh, come on, stop doing that. But yeah, I mean, the map does tell you, like, after a while, you die. As in, like, before you actually started.
Gotcha. Where are you?
It just doesn't tell what the timer is. Which is the worst part of it.
It's over here.
My mana is gone.
Yep.
It just says, like, on the modifier?
Yeah, the... So you know the, like, words underneath a unique map? That's where it tells you.
Okay. Some undisclosed amount of time, you will die.
Yep.
Oh, that's what I died in last time. Okay.
Oh, shit. You're still alive. What? Not anymore.
Where the hell's the door?
It's always to the top right.
Didn't open. You have to kill everything? Is that what you said?
You have to kill everything. Yep. Okay, so something's still alive. There it is.
Did it open? No.
No. It's because there's something still alive. It's this guy. Now it's open. I don't know if you can see the guy talking. Oh, wait, your chat's off.
Guy talking?
Yeah, so...
Oh, no, I have that. This, you're talking about the like NPC chat stuff? Yeah, that's on.
Okay, so his name is Oba.
Yeah.
And every time you, like, complete it, he's like, go, exile, you know, take what you want.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Is it open? No, there's more over here.
No. There it is.
Got it? All right.
And... Ah! Wrong button!
Oh, there's all kinds of them.
Yep.
I guess just keep opening them?
Yep.
Okay.
Why don't it open?
Let me get that crap... Oh, shit. You gonna open it? There we go.
Oh my god, that's a lot of jewels. Superior righteous fire, huh?
Ooh, accuracy. I don't need any of that.
I don't need any of those.
Oh, you were going to say something. I was collecting.
My bad. I think that's everything anyway.
Yeah. I grabbed these jewels for no reason. Alright, cool. Alright, that was fun. That's the first time I've done that.
Kill this person first. No. What the hell was that noise? Did we just stick them in the corner? Oh, shit. Okay. Yes, this is the boss that I thought it was. He's annoying.
Oh, did you already go to him?
Yeah, I did. The thing popped
the portal
up as I clicked.
Oh, it's like buried. Underneath all the items. Oh, shit.
Yeah. So when you come in, avoid his punches. He has these giant fists afloat. And destroy those flags he puts down. Otherwise, you won't be able to hurt him. So don't worry about killing all of them. Just make sure he doesn't stay in it.
Know which one he is.
He's the big floaty orb in the middle.
Oh, okay.
So he can't be hurt right now.
Can't be hurt when he's in the orb?
Yeah.
Right.
Don't exactly know what we have to do. We
Maybe we can hurt him. Oh, we can hurt him. That's fine. Fuck that. Fight him.
This is a slightly different fight. Okay, he's out of the thing. We should summon those stupid things again. Wow, that's considerably easier with two people.
I'm gonna die.
Don't die.
My journal.
They left me. In my moment of need, they left me.
That.
They left
that
me.
That fight alone took me like 20 minutes.
Oh, it only took me 2 deaths. Prior to the bosses, like getting there.
So you have to beat the map, and then another portal opens up for you to fight the real boss.
Oh.
Yeah, it's fancy like that.
Oh, there's these stupid portals. If you see these portals, destroy them, because they will not stop flooding the map.
What portals?
They look like delirium
bloody eyes.
Oh, okay.
And they can be in the boss arena, which is annoying. How much life regen do you get from me?
Oh, I have no idea. This guy, huh?
Yeah, so he, like, absorbs the boss, I think. Because he didn't fight it.
Of devastation.
Is this what I think it is? No. Oh, thank God. Wait, have I done this? Yeah, I've done this. He awakens this cocoon thing. And now we fight the constrictor. Watch out for the traps.
Yeah, because I can see what's run away. Yeah, I'm dead.
Ow, leave me alone.
This health.
It doesn't like to move. Alright, and he gets faster, and then holds us down more.
Oh god!
Oh man.
That's another one of those fights that took forever. Just time. Like, basically that jumping move that he just did, that's like the only time I could hit him last time. or teleporting him. Pink.
What the hell?
Yeah, it's annoying, isn't it?
Get out of here. Stupid ass poison. I have no resistance for.
Oh, thank God.
Favored slot unlocked.
My mana is gone.
Oh, yeah. I forgot you get that when you defeat him.
Sweet.
There you go. Have fun.
Do that tomorrow. Thanks, dude.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go build up my Atlas map here.
Yeah, have fun with that. I'm gonna try and get 94 tomorrow morning.
Word.
It's only 25%, and Delve is super simple.
Okay. All right, dude. Later.
Yeah. Night.